Hey everybody, Phil Nightingale, General Manager at Mount Hamilton Ford with the Dr. Phil service tip of the day. I want to talk about nitrogen for your tires. Nitrogen has so many benefits, but there's also some myths out there that's not true. First, let's talk about what nitrogen is. 78% of what you breathe today is nitrogen. We're going to take this machine right here and we're going to get your tires to 96%. You think, is that really that much of a difference? It's huge. There's machines out there that only get you to 93. That 93 to 96 is a huge difference on how this works. But first, let's talk about it. Every tire out there right now today is seeping air. Whether it's seeping it through the sidewalls, through the bead, through the valve core, every tire is seeping air. Think about this for a minute. Compressed air that's normally in your tire is the size of the molecule the size of a dime. Nitrogen is the size of a quarter. So it takes a lot more to make that tire leak that air by seeping air out. So it slows that process down. The next biggest thing by getting that percent of nitrogen in there is it takes that temperatures when you're like today, it's going to be 70 degrees out, and maybe tonight it's going to get down in the 40s. Compressed air is going to lose 3, 4, 5 pounds of pressure. Nitrogen does not lose that pressure. So the next time you fire your car up in the morning, it's got the little amber light on with an exclamation point. That's your little tire light. It's not something that needs to be reset. It's something that's telling you, hey, I need some more air in my tires. Now let's first talk about why these. What that also helps by keeping that proper air in your tires. It's going to maintain more fuel economy. You're thinking, how can it do that? If your tires are properly inflated, it doesn't take so much to push the car down the highway. Next thing is, with an underinflated tire, where's the outside edge of your tire? So you're going to prevent your quicker tire replacement. So it's going to wear your tires so much longer. Next thing is, nitrogen is a dry gas. I know you're thinking, dry, what do you mean? Well, there's humidity in the air. With nitrogen, we take most of that humidity out of there. Most of your tires there are steel belts. So the steel in there gets that humidity in there, condensation creates rust. So over the lifespan of your tires, this nitrogen is huge of what it's going to do for you. Got lots of testimonies of people that love nitrogen. Got lots of people that swear by it, by how much better the car rides. And all it really is a proper air in your tires makes your car handle correctly. Always look at the door, open your driver's door, and the driver's side door, it'll tell you exactly how much air you need to put in your tires, and that's exactly what. Don't look at what it says on your tire. Look what's on the tire, on the label, on the as you open your driver's door. That's the proper air pressure. Next thing is, make sure if you don't come to Mel Hamilton Ford to get your nitrogen, ask the place you're getting your nitrogen, is it 96%? If they tell you it's 93, don't waste your money, because that 3% is huge on what it does for your situation. Okay, next thing is, if you want to check this out, go to getnitrogen.org. It'll have you put in how much miles you drive per year, how much a tire costs, how much a gallon of gas costs. It'll calculate how much savings by having nitrogen tires. And it's anywhere, every time I do it, anywhere from $100 to $300 per year savings. It's a no-brainer. Jump out and get nitrogen. Next time you get your tires replaced, ask about nitrogen. Now, there's a myth out there. What do I do if I'm nowhere near that I need to put air in my tires? Guess what? It's still air. Just put some air in it. It'll be okay. Everybody's worried that you're going to mix something up or it's not going to mix or something like that. It's still air. Just if you're somewhere and you can't get nitrogen, go ahead and top your tire off. And the next time you come into the service department, just tell us, hey, I had to put some compressed air in my tires. And we'll go back and we will recycle that nitrogen for you instead of just topping it off each time you come in. Hey, thanks for listening to the tip of the day, and we'll be back to you shortly.